Got a long set ahead of us. Long, long set. Off to a great start, though. Oh, that was really nice. I've never seen that before. Right. Game one. It's a close one. Even with that crazy gimp I got game one, stock one. Of course I lost because of the first stock. All right, we got some tilt going on. Bands. No. Battlefield. No. Skyloft. That has a small ceiling. What do I not want with a small ceiling? No Yoshi Story? We're going FD. Game two. In best of five. Really? You went down there again? Yes, more tilt. Gotta be careful down there. FD again. All right. Oh boy. This is interesting. I think we've achieved maximum tilt. But to be honest, I actually have been preparing a lot more against Yoshi than against Hero. I think DDD does beat Hero though. Goodness, if I were not DDD. Oh, so fat. There we go. Even that up. Oh no, I didn't want to get hit him that way. Magic Burst there was a horrible option. Because, well, I mean, I guess it didn't drop. I ended up not being able to punish him, so. Doesn't really matter. No harm, no foul. Oh boy. On with mana. He actually had enough mana to use a recovery option there. waited for this spot dodge, but that was too slow. Gonna do that. Okay, so he does always do it, but I need to have a better punish. That was close. GG's a dragon.